NewsHook logo in orange spinning in the background.
Nothing about us without us. Javed Abidi.
As they say in life, there are very few people that you meet who are your true friends. And that was really what Javed Abidi was for me. He and I have worked together for the last 10 years in the space of disability. But beyond that, I think what we really were a great friend to each other. I have yet to meet somebody who was so passionate about disability. I remember the first time I met him when he was so straight about asking me, why should I work with you? I don't even know you. And when I told him about the problem that people with disabilities were going to face as more and more technology was going to be adopted, his answer to me initially was, but nobody else has told me about it. But finally, after a day of thinking about it, he actually sat down and said, let's work on this. I don't know about other people, but I believe that we're going to take this forward. The last 10 years have been one roller coaster. Whether it was working on the guideline for Indian government websites, working on the national policy on electronic universal accessibility, or even today working on the accessible television guidelines, it was always a part where he had this passion that he had to make it happen. He just had to get people included. It didn't matter what it took out of him. It didn't matter how he had to fight the system. But what was really important to him was that let's make this happen. He always knew what his good things were and where his challenging areas were. It was amazing how he kept some great people around him, to help him, advise him. He took people along with him. I yet, have to meet somebody like him in the disability sector. I know we've all had his differences with him, but I also know that above all, he never stopped thinking about each and every person out there with or without a disability. And he wanted to take everybody along. I really hope and pray that NCPDP, as well as all of us, can take his vision ahead. I think that's the need of the hour. He set the right stage for all of us. He's given us the RPWD Act. He's given us so many different methods of advocacy and lobbying. He's taught so many people in the disability sector, whether it was through DRG or NDN or the National Council that he set up. It's really, really critical that each of us comes together, not only in Delhi, but also in all the different states to see his vision move ahead. I, for one, would love to help each and every one out there to make his vision come true.
Image of NewsHook logo.